Hi, I'm going to show you how to fix your JVC camcorder giving you the safeguard mode error message. Now, what's causing this safeguard mode error message is this little gear back here is being blocked. The spring comes off very easily, and what you're going to need to do is lift the spring and put it back right.
No! Stop!
I found a better way to fix it. You hire a professional.
Ah, the smell of revenge.